Ohayou gozaimasu. It's day 30 on the Tokai Shizen Hodo. And we're pushing through from Yoro Station to Sekigahara today. Oh, 25k's through the summer heat, as usual. Feeling a bit better than I did the last couple of days out, so that's good. Let's go get it. We are on the final, well, final, the only real climb of the day within the last 6 or so k's of Sekigahara Station. It's only 200-300 meters, it's not too bad. Hasn't been too hot today. Breeze has been blowing off the storms that have been skirting around me. So, yeah, still a bit buggered though, but what can we do? I've got to belt out one little climb for the day. So let's do that and get down to that bloody station. Less than 1.5k to the top. Let's get it. Sekigahara is just below us now, site of, well, Japan's probably Japan's most famous and destiny-shaping battles. But we'll get into a bit of that next time. Right now, my battle is with the downhills and getting to the station. Other than that, fighting for ice cream with the family at home tonight. Anyway, thanks for hanging out with me on the Tokai Shizen Hodo, and we'll see you again next time in the summer heat. Woo!